This is a St. Bernard's dog. It will protect you for the rest of your life.
Yeah, I think that was perfect.
Det der er lige nu.
Avlshunde. Er det sådan en St. Bernard's?
St. Bernard's.
Det er det, de skal have fat i.
De er helt vilde med det.
Jeg har en forretningsmulighed. Det er det kinesiske marked. Det boomer.
Bernard's hund, de går fuldstændig hjemme.
Hej, mor. Nej, det er noget forretninger, jeg er i gang med hernede. Ja, du kan godt regne med, at bruge råb og stå. Man lever jo kun én gang.
Dear potential investors, the beginning of the St. Bernard Syndicate's entrance into the Chinese pet market.
Loves dogs.
Very much.
Loves.
That's a deal then. If you look in his calendar and my calendar, and we'll set up a meeting.
That's a deal, though.
Or it's a Danish joke.
It's not very funny.
That's a deal, though.
Deal,
yeah, though. That's a deal, though.
Jeg skal bare lige se budgettet, fordi jeg ved altså, hvad det koster. Sådan noget der. Jeg har en del erfaring med det.
Yes. I'll take your wife.
Oh. Far, kan du så ikke i det mindste give mig dollar med derned til showroomet?
Er du da sindssyg?
Ja. I came here even though my father said that I could not make money. Yeah.
The first time people meet a St. Bernard's dog, it changes their life.